Welcome to ARK, everybody. Wow, I just repeated myself. But today we will be playing ARK. I am your host, David Attenborn. And we will be playing on the center map. If you want to have a look what I've got all my stuff on, here it is. You can pause whenever you see something. You can pause whenever you see something that you might want to look into. We will be playing on non-maximum difficulty. Just so you know, I know that would be extremely awesome for you guys. There will be no cheats either. Unless, of course, you want me to cheat something in, which I probably want to do once every maybe 3 episodes. Okay. But I will only cheat in one thing, maybe like a stack of metal or something like that, or a stack of wood. That's all I will cheat in, okay? So, rules. More rules. World. Okay, my brother has just joined the party. Tala, say hi to the camera. Oh wait. Okay. Hello. Okay, so the only thing I'll be increasing drastically will be weight. Reason being is because I'm always having the problem where I'm always out of weight. So, there we go. Ready, everybody? Tala, get ready to join. Give me a moment, everybody. In 2 minutes, I will be back. And I am back. My brother is now here with us. Say hi, Tala. Say hi, Tala. Tala, say hi.
Hi.
Good. Okay.
Have you started the world yet?
Yes, I am starting it now. Shoot. Everyone's going to hate me right now. Because what I have to do. Okay, so I have to restart something, guys. Let me just spawn here for a second. I forgot to do something, everyone. Give me a moment. I'm not very good at this, it seems. Okay, delete notifications. Well, not delete, but just remove. Okay, so right now I am going to do this. Exit to my menu. Give me a moment, I forgot to do one thing. Try not to hate me too much. All right, so. Right now, all I have to do is just swap one more thing that I forgot about. Okay, I have to go to the center. Now I have to go back to the host. I have to destroy old biomes and stuff. And now I will start. Dyes can be made by cooking berries with water in the cooking pot. The center! Persistent dyes, obelisks, waterfall background. Give me a moment, Tyler.
Are you in your world?
Almost. Give me a moment, Tyler.
Because I'm having one flight to
I need to have a drink. with me, otherwise I will get exhausted of drinking. Okay, so we'll start spawning. We will want to start at the tropical island south. Sounds like a spot for you. It's probably going to be covered in demonic giant creatures. Just to let you know, I've played this map for about 2 minutes and I died by spawning at Lava Island because it was so convincing to spawn at. If you've just started, do never ever spawn at Lava Island. It's a terrible place to be.
I'm punching everything. I'm killing
them. Usually when I see people do this, they make retarded characters that are like the fattest thing ever and they have the skinny legs and stuff like that. I don't try to make my characters retarded, I try to make my characters look decent.
Oh no.
I don't want to be too short. That looks so dumb.
Help me.
Right now it looks dumb, anyway. Just, I have like no chest, and I have a really small neck. Well, I do in real life. This looks so bad. Okay, right now I have to increase the depth. I like
my
to.
May not kill someone
else. Tyler, you're not even in yet.
No, on my world.
Tyler, we're doing my world. Remember?
No, but right now.
I'll make the leg longer because it doesn't look natural.
Really
I usually spend a fair bit of time on my characters. I will name it me, of course. Tala, if you spawn, make sure you make a new character and spawn at the tropical island south. That is where I will be. Create new survivor. Join a secondary player. Awesome. Okay, so I can already tell that this is a good place to be because as soon as you spawn here, you spawn at an obelisk. And an obelisk is usually where I like to be, because that means it gives me a beacon of where my home is. Okay. Oh, this map is amazing. I know where that is. You see that over there? That is a very good place to farm metal, but warning, there are bats there. Okay.
Oh no!
Oh god. As soon as we start.
So the just stuff was fine.
Oopsies. Well, this isn't the best. Well, on Lifebricks' playthrough, which is who I watched, he's one of my favorite YouTubers, Lathrix, aka Lathland, he was right over on that island there, and he was right next to a scary thing. This better not happen.
I'm joining.
I hate compies. Compies. Hello, whoever has joined the stream. Welcome to the ARK playthrough. Today we are doing this. What's going on with the compy? He's like glitching like crazy. Is everyone seeing this? Oh, I hate you, compy. Compy level 37. Okay. Tiny creatures. Scary. I will spawn here again, but in hopes of spawning in a different spot. Okay, so we're still near the obelisk. Great. Demon Island just over there. I'll head my way over there in just a moment. Please tell me, no, they're is the plural for Dilophosaurus Dilophosauri? Meet. I don't care if he's damaging me. Oh, I gotta hide too. Alright, now I'll move. Just say your real name. Aha! Scary little Pegomastax. Tala, I would move if I were you. As soon as you spawned, I'd move. You spawned right in front of me.
I got
Dude, that punching limit is way too high.
No, that's how much it usually is. If you have nothing tall, that's how much damage you usually do to yourself. Did you kill yourself? I'm guessing we should tribe it up. Not just yet, we'll tribe it up. Tyler, to see who is making the tribe, we both have... You bastard stole my narco berries. Alright, Tyler, we'll start off. Tyler, we should start off with 10 or 15 minutes, and whoever has the best stuff by those 10 or 15 minutes...
No.
Whoever's the best then will be able to make the tribe.
What the hell?
Okay, so this is fun.
Yeah,
Tyler, this is how much damage you usually... Well, I've done it a little bit higher to make it difficult, okay? That's why. Reason being is because otherwise it's just going to be too easy for us.
Oh, come on! I got robbed of...
I was robbed of my narco berries. Mean.
I was robbed of my narco armor. Yeah. Do you think I actually have mantle armor?
No.
Wait, I've got the best stuff, because I've got mantle armor skin, I've got a survivor pack skin.
Well, I have a heap of fiber. The reason I'm spam eating the berries, I'm not supposed to, but it's just to try and get my health up. Wait, it turns out narco berries are good for your health, it's just the only problem with them is they kind of cost a fair bit. Does anyone even have any wood yet?
I need more health. Or more stamina.
Okay, I've got wood. How much wood do I need for this? I need one stone. Go around, just spamming triangle. I'm playing on the PS4, if anyone doesn't realize. I'll go to the beach. Usually the best place to find stones, surprisingly. There'll just be lots of sand, but no. There's a lot of rocks here too. Like, is this what? No.
What's one. That weird thing there? Weird, like, volcano looking thing in the water.
That is the scary island that on Lathrix's channel, he built his base on the island next to it. So at any moment, he'd go over there.
Yeah, I'm not going into the water because as soon as you touch the water, there's Megalodon.
Yeah, we are
doing pretty well. And a bunch of it, so I don't feel like going into the water.
Okay, so eat more berries. Okay, straight off the bat now, I have better material.
Oh, sick, I found another berry guy. Oh, you're getting me, Pompies. And help Pompies.
Okay, I'm running.
No,
I'm good.
Attack the Triceratops, and then attack. Because you're never gonna kill the Triceratops.
Wait, tell me if the trike kills them.
They don't seem to be attacking it. I'm gonna run over to you because they're not following me anymore. And if they do, I'm gonna kill this thing so they can have this instead of me. Alright, they're gone.
Done. Okay, so off the bat, straight off the bat, I'll always start and by making myself a little bit of protection, even if it's not much. I must have it, otherwise I will die out here. Okay, so right now I need hide. look like a cafeteria lady.
Take that dodo. I'm gonna kill it.
Okay, next, I'm gonna start wanting some weight. Oh wow, weight does go up a fair bit now. Okay, I want this, and what do I need for them? I need
Aiden, there's a dodo here for you.
Sorry?
I'm bringing you the remains of a dodo. Careful, okay. I've hit it a few times, so you might not get that many hits out of it. Don't hit me, I'm sorry, you're my dodo.
Okay, fair enough. Thanks you for the meat there, everybody. Thank you for the meat. Oh, perfect. Now?
I killed my dodo for you.
I think this tree is
good. I've got a campfire.
I love mochi trees. I say as it falls down. Mm-hmm.
I've got a campfire already. And also a torch. But if you need to borrow my campfire stuff, you can.
Okay, so. You are scary. Now I have a lot of wood. I'm going to start with. What do I need for you? What am I out of? Is it fiber? I'm out of fiber. Oh, I have another level. Leveling up a little bit quick. But it is on 5 times, I'm pretty sure, with XP multiplier. I like having it at a decent rate because otherwise it just. Oh, it just takes a little while.
Careful
of
Superman
Trudons. No, don't worry, I think I'll be fine. Okay, once again, I'll level up my weight, because the weight seems to be a good way to go. I've got a fair bit of health, compared to your average Joe. Get it? Because Joe is one of the preset names. I'm not just your average
I've got my stuff and I've got a spear, so I've got weapons now. I'm fine. Oh no, that's not good. I'm hungry.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so I've got a fair bit of this. I'll eat some berries.
Cruddy, stop talking.
Craft this so this doesn't start going off. Shoot, that's not very good. I have spears here. Ooh, rock carrots these. Do not damage my rock, Tala.
Oh, sorry.
No, if you break my rock, this is where the rock is where I so I can know where my place is. Right now I'll probably go for a bit of this. I shouldn't have done that. It'll only be a tiny little bit of upgrade.
I'm gonna give you a present.
Actually, no, I don't want that.
And here's your present. Just wait.
Okay, if you can hear that in the background, that is my mum vacuuming. Sorry for annoying everyone. Oh, you have to cook before those 18 seconds.
Here it is. Mum, get it.
Okay, so I have more engram points, everyone. I'll try and speak over it because it is kind of annoying. Ooh, already I see. No, I didn't mean to make the door. Fine, if I'm making the door frame, I'm making the whole thing. Including this. I wouldn't mind also having a place to sleep.
Right, I'm back.
I accidentally lost my spear. Wait, you were giving me a spear?
Yeah.
I've already got 5 of them.
It's been a long time.
Sorry. Okay. Making it simple for me to remember. Okay, so right at the start, me and my brother and my friends will all be playing against each other. It's not a permanent playing against each other. It's just like to see who's the best, and then we will make clans and stuff from there.
15 minutes and
I've already written an hour. Tala, Tala, did your campfire go out? Here, I'll give you some thatch. Dude, you don't even have any meat cooking.
Yeah.
It wasn't even cooking. There was spoiled meat in there. I took your spoiled meat.
Alright, it's my turn.
You can have a few stabs as well. You can have stabs as well.
Wait, what the hell?
I'm trying
to
tame it. Oh, sorry, I didn't know.
Thanks.
I'm gonna put another bird.
We need hides.
So. Yes. No, I'm good. Ow, Tyler, you almost knocked me unconscious. I'll leave one of these.
Yeah, because you killed my dodo.
A dodo, yep. I killed a dodo.
Oh, sick, there's a backpack over here.
Oh, that was my original one. I died.
Yoink, yoink.
I'll just make but this. Ah, oh, there we go. Alrighty, we're starting to get higher up in the world. I need a lot more fiber. Tyler, do you have any fiber? If you give me fiber, I'll give you a little bit of meat.
Wait, wait.
I need to do something. Make tribe.
Dude. Something in the water we can just take for meat, but I wouldn't.
Oh, I like this rock that we've got a little bit of setup going on here. Sorry guys if I'm not talking that much. I am just concentrating on playing the game, I guess. Huh. Alright, right now, oh, I've got a bit of meat now. Am I hungry? No, I need to poop. Alright, you see how my hunger bar is white? And my, like, is a brighter colour than the rest of the things? It means you can poop. And when you poop, it means you're, when it's white, it means it's going down faster. When you need to poop, it goes down faster. So you want to, keep pooping every time you need to, so your food doesn't go down as fast. More fiber. There's a lot of berries in these.
Not megalodons.
We could try and take out a megalodon.
Dude, that's 3 in here.
Oh, 3. I thought there was only 1.
Huh?
What do I need here? I need a little bit more wood. Okay, I'll go up and
hit this. I hit one.
With what? With your rock?
Yeah.
Perfect. Here we go.
Talking to me like I don't even know.
I'm just shooting this Megalodon. I'm eventually gonna kill it if he doesn't move, which he is.
I'm actually quite thirsty right now.
Dude, I made the Megalodon run.
Give me a second, everyone. Once more, I will have to go for about 2 minutes. I will be right back in just a moment. Try to resist taking my stuff.
I'm gonna knock you out and feed you on your hungry.
I'm back, everyone. I was just getting myself a glass of water. Well, so as Tyler said, he was giving me more. He put a little bit more meat in my inventory in my fire, so I feel a little bit bad for what I did to his meat, poisoning it. Nah, I'm joking. Ooh, 6 fortitude. After a while, it won't be that cold. Pull out my torch. I'll put my torch here. Oh, I don't want to be cold. There we go. Getting closer to the fire. Dying. Okay, so start off with. What I need to do is I'm gonna go. The cloth fruits look so retarded.
Okay,
I feel better right now.
Did you like the?
I need a poop again. Okay, so Danny.
Dying from coldness.
Oh. Come here, come over to me, come over to me. Come over here, come over to the fire.
I got my own, you know, and also.
Run to the fire. Yeah, you've got a torch as well.
No,
I'm good.
Setting
your face in the camp. No, tell. The 20 minutes hasn't gone up yet. Well, however long we're doing this for.
Like a bird I could find, I'd go over to one of those tribes that's up there. No wonder they call that island over there Skull Island. It literally has a skull.
It looks like a giant demon cat thingy. Put this in here. This is heavy. Put all my heavy stuff away. Aha, I need more XP. Oh, freezing. Okay, do I have anything to craft?
I'll get to do stuff.
You know, I'll just, I need wood, okay, so. I'll do a sprint. Sprint. Before the cold sets in. Make sure you keep moving. No, you have to keep moving. I'll use that to freeze. Sorry, I'm terrible at moving in. Oh crap, I need to poop 24/7. Alright, so I think I can make one foundation. Ooh, I can make two. I can make two foundations and I think one wall. Oh, two walls as well. That's good. I'll start off with that. That's a decent amount of stuff. I'm pretty sure I need fiber and thatch. Maybe a little bit more wood. Yeah, I'd say maybe more thatch and fiber. So start off with some thatch. We've got like, I don't know. We get like 100 thatch, and then we'll go to 100 wood. Cut. Perfect amount. Oh yeah, I got a level. So, here we go. Sorry if anyone's commenting, I don't have the comments up on the side.
Do you
want to
take out this
track? No, not yet. I'd like to kill it because you get a lot of meat.
Yeah, I know. That's what I mean. Because I need the keratin.
Yeah, you get like almost no keratin. Just so you know, you get like almost nothing. I'm just going to pick some more fiber first. What level is it?
22.
22?
Yep.
No! Alright, actually, yeah, that'll be a good idea. Yeah, we'll try and take it out. That means we'll get a lot more keratin.
It gives
all right.
You a better amount of keratin.
Ready?
I'm going to be three, up here.
Three,
yes, two, I'm going to be up here.
Three.
One! Where did I hit?
Nothing.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
I didn't get one. Yeah, I'm out of
it. He's stuck! He's no longer stuck. It's gonna run up the hill. It's stuck. I'll get in its way.
Oh crap! I thought you were getting in its way.
I was.
It just
it's stuck
me.
Again. Not anymore. Dude, hitting it in the face of a trike does nothing.
I know.
You gotta hit it in its weak spot, which is behind, like, in the neck or whatnot. You die?
Yep.
Where did your corpse go?
Nowhere, because I can get it myself.
Oh, you mean under the floor?
Please don't know. Well, please don't get it because I know exactly where it is.
Well, can I harvest it?
No.
No, you can take the stuff.
Right, I'm going over to my corpse.
You hit it and
it went on the floor, just saying. Not stealing any of your meat.
Yeah, you are.
You have 10 meat in here. I didn't take any.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, I have 10 in mine as well. I need more. I need one more of these. I need two ceilings. Or two roofs, ceilings, same thing. Well, almost same thing. Aha, there we go. Now, two ceilings.
It's like trying to handle a hand of ball.
One of these. Do I have five walls? Because that's how many I need. Yes. Two ceilings, a little bit more fortitude, because fortitude is always nice to have. we go, guys. Okay, there we go. Drinking that entire glass of water then. Oh, Vic, me. Ah, okay.
Turtles are super slow.
I need heaps of fiber. Okay. I'm just gonna say Tala, but I'm pretty sure it's almost coming to a victory for me. Almost. Pretty sure it might be sometime soon. Ah, Dilo, Tala, Dilo. Dilo. Murdered your ugly face. I murdered an ugly Dilo. He tried to kill me, so I stabbed it in the face. With a spear. Oh, so much meat. Where did my other spear I failed to throw go? I think it broke.
Uh-oh.
I need to upgrade my weight again. Okay. I know why it's so heavy. Duh. Because of these. And these. And these. And this.
Yay, Dalo. Dave the Dalo. I've got Dave the Dalo. And about to have not Charlie.
Wait, you've already got a Dalo?
Yeah, and I'm about to get a turtle.
Nah, I wouldn't tame a turtle. Reason being is because they're ridiculously hard to tame. And Tyler, we've only got a low taming speed on.
I didn't even get touched by him.
Was the Dilo quite difficult to tame? Like, than normal?
No, it just took two eats.
Instead of one. Oh, yeah, cooked meat isn't very good.
It said it took two bites of cooked meat.
Two eats.
Hey, Dilo.
He ate almost all my cooked meat.
Yeah, they don't like cooked meat that much.
Yeah, but...
I'll only some if I don't poop, big deal.
Kai, you don't watch me eat him without
just... Oh, sick! This turtle's almost tame. This turtle's almost tame. I bet he got some beds.
Balls. Okay, I guess this could be effective. Next plan. What do we make that in?
Simple.
What does this need? I need a little bit more. Weight, I said. There we go. My weight's a fair bit up now. Okay, I'm gonna need to repair my stuff.
No, I can't. I thought it was just a video.
It is. It's a stream, Tala.
I know.
Cody, can you ask Cody to be quiet, please, Tala?
Yeah, I know, but he won't stop talking, and then when I tell him to be quiet, he goes,
I saw a meeting. And he's trying to record a stream. So no, you're the meeting.
Cardi can watch me on YouTube. Tala, you can tell him, you can put in my gamer tag and stuff on YouTube. Not my gamer tag, my YouTube channel on his iPad.
Cardi, you
have to
watch Aiden playing right now. I'm not looking though. You can watch Aiden right now if you go onto YouTube. Or if you go onto
Cardi, do you want to watch?
Die, Dodo! I'm super bad at hitting a dodo. Get it! You don't want to?
There we go.
Alright.
Perfect.
You kill the dodo.
I need more stone, I need more hide. Tala, do you have any more hide I could borrow?
No. I don't have hide you can borrow, but yes, I do have hide.
Can I, I'll owe you.
Alright. Tell you how much you owe me. You owe me 68 hide.
I need 15.
Now I'm gonna halve that. I'm gonna make it 34. You owe me 34.
I need 14 hide.
Alright, you owe me 17 hide. Just wait.
Oh, he's taming at the moment. Oh, that's a smart idea.
What?
You're taming at the moment.
Aiden, can you move a bit closer to me?
No, I can't, sorry.
Please, I'm trying to get some.
Too bad. I kind of can't right now. I'm doing something.
Stop moving further away!
No, I'm staying in the same spot. No, I'm running back the other way. Run, you can't have that. Wait, you can't even open it. You can't even open it!
No, because it blocks me from my teleport!
Sure, you're not going for the green supply drop.
No, I'm not! Well, it is right beside me. I'm trying to tame a turtle.
Okay then, sorry. Wait, I don't even think I'm high. Wait, what level does the green supply drop require?
10. Oh, you know.
I doubt I'll be able to open it. Does a stimberry increase your stamina? Tala, I'm going for the drop.
Damn it, it requires 15.
Oh, damn. What level am I?
87. Gone.
Oh, dang it. So far away.
84.
Any more wood anyway.
Why is the XP level so low?
It's not. Oh, Tala!
Yeah?
Scary demon horse.
Yeah, I know.
No, just go away, go away. No one loves you.
That's all I can hear right now.
Alright. Oh, I need to so upgrade my stamina. I need to kill something. I'm out of meat. You're another horse. You're a horse. You're a whore. Attacking you.
I might have to ask you something, but never mind. Actually, yeah, I do need to.
What are you asking?
Are you able to move a little bit closer to... Oh, wait, never mind. Because my campfire is over here, and how much of my food does that mean? Where's my food? Where's my...
Oh, I'm... I'm a little overencumbered. No, I was overencumbered.
It's Axel Zeus.
Hello.
Yeah.
No, just can you stop? I'm trying to.
Well, that's what he just said.
Yeah, I can. Oh, I need another drink. Is that your Dilo? Oh no, can you put your Dilo on passive, please?
$3. What?
I don't want to be accidentally murdered by you. I should probably make a door.
He's not on attack mode.
What mode is he on then?
Follow.
Did the green supply drop go?
Yep.
Oh. I need to have my roof bigger. I think I'm out of. I'm out of fat. Fiber, I mean. Tala, can I trade you some fiber?
For what?
A spear.
Sorry, I don't have a spear.
How many more? I'll trade you for a couple of spears, actually. I'll give you 3. For all of your fiber, all of your fiber that you have.
I've got
134. Okay, yeah, that's good. That's good, that's good, that's good.
And also, do you want the special? It gives you 17 hide.
Yeah, give me the species. You species.
Okay, that. But you need 4 spears for the special instead of 3. Come on, man. Do you have to place your thing there? There's a perfectly good rock underneath it.
Yeah, good. Give me all your fiber.
You want the special?
Here you go, here's all the fiber. Here's all the spears.
Three. Alright, only fiber.
No, you asked. I gave you 3. I only have 4. Fine, I'll give you the special. I'll give you 1 more spear. This is my last spear. Actually, no, there you go. I'll give you 1. There we go.
Oh, sick. You know what the wooden club is?
Just chuck it over there.
Ow. It's 34.
Did I hit you?
Yes.
Where'd you throw the hide?
Yep. I can get anything. $3. Bye, bye. Well, this game literally is button spam.
Are your fingers okay?
Give me it stuff.
Why, what have I done to you?
No, the wall did something.
Okay.
Not you, it's the wall. Except my dialogue.
Okay, I need... I need that, and now... Do I want to...
Kill it, Dollar. Dollar, kill it. Yeah, he's killing something that I want him to. Kill it, Dollar. Yeah. I didn't say eat it, I said kill it.
No, put disable, disable victim item collection.
He's back on.
Is he on passive now?
Yeah, you have some.
Hey, no, you said you want
to. I know, but I... Well, okay.
Tala, go in my base.
Huh?
Go in my base.
Wait, one more thing's total, okay? Just wait. Hold on, I'm starving. I need to eat something fast. Oh, wait, I've got a tank of meat. No.
Five is actually spelled with R-E, not E-R.
Okay.
Stone flint metal, etc. Weapons, clothing,
structures.
Tyler, come have a look at my base.
Hit him.
Alright, Tyler. Do you want to come have a look at my base? I've left my door open for you.
The hell? Didn't you see me hit him and then he did his super move for some reason?
Can you rip him?
Oh, sick.
Five.
Wait, where's my parasol?
Did you get
him? Haha, everyone. Yep. I'm just going to get another drink, okay? I'm sorry I'm having a lot of drinks. I'm kind of dehydrated.
Sorry, that I'm like blacking out. It's just that I'm doing something.
Ask Cody to go away because I'm recording.
I'm only going to upgrade my carbon muscles.
Wait, let me just break this. Break it, break it, break it. Smack this tree with the pick. Smack that tree with the pick. Smack that tree with the pick. Smack that tree with the pick. Smack the tree with the pick. Smack it now. Smack, 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 smack it.
There we go.
Aiden, meet Callie. Callie, why are you so slow?
Sheriff Callie. No, I didn't want the flipping another storage thing. Tyler, I'll trade you something for this.
Yeah, well.
Come here.
What is it? Okay, I'll give you something now. You can have that, and that.
You only passed me one thing.
Oh. Okay, you can have that.
Two.
Oh, wait, sorry, I forgot. Sorry. Dave, come here. And also that.
Ha. Huh. Thank you. Come on, you. Hey, Tyler, guess what? Wait, what level are you, Tyler?
I am level 8, 9.
I'm level 17.
How?
I'm actually doing stuff. Tyler, look at this. That might explain why.
I'm not a good builder.
Neither am I. I'm okay. I'm not boasting. I'm actually quite good at it. Actually, wait, was it fiber or hide? Dang it, it's hide. Oh, I need to kill something big.
Their ass is actually long. And I'll tell my guys to attack this tribe.
Make it attack that target, nothing else. Put disable victim item collection.
It's only on Dave, so.
No, do it on both.
But my purple can't.
Okay. Disable victim item collection. Ready? 3, 2, 1, stop. Got it.
Oi! Dave!
Oh! I'm killing your dialogue.
No! Wait, Aiden, it's on disabled victim item collection. What the hell?
I wanna shoot it. Stole all my hide.
Oh, Aiden, it's right here. Aiden, come here. And also I threw something to come on, I just deleted 158 hide.
You can't delete it. Oh, don't kill this thing.
What? Bye-bye. Right.
Come on,
baby. Those things are everywhere, right? I kinda wanna do that again to the chat.
No, I'm going to kill a parasaur.
I'm already killed
one. Yeah, I'm getting more hide. Wait, which one gives more hide? Is it the pick or is it the axe? Four hide. Meat. Okay.
No! Kelly! Kelly! No! No! Yes, please. Get a cave! Please, he's my item collector. Oh, good job, Daddy. You're such a good boy. Daddy, you're such a good boy.
Oh, yes, he.
Oh, Daddy.
Oh, yes, he.
I need upgrade stamina.
Daddy, you're such a
good
boy.
Like a
boy. Lot.
Already? Just pooped.
Aiden.
No, there's like two poops on the floor.
Aiden. Do you have some health gone?
See? No, why?
Some health gone? Alright, whatever. I'm gonna give it to one of my guys that
I okay, I'll have your blood.
Alright, Kelly, you're the one that needs me
rest. No! Here you go. I've got something for you, I'll trade something for it.
Kelly's gonna have to- wait. You can't eat blood?
I'll trade something for it.
And you can't eat blood.
Pass me the blood.
What do you do with the blood then?
We'll trade DNA. Pass me your blood. Yeah, we'll trade DNA. Pass me your blood.
Wait, I need to extract you.
No, not me.
Fine, here's my blood.
Alright. So here's the DNA for you. For a poop at you. I will kill both of your creatures.
If you do, I'll also attack.
Oh, I'm so scared.
First I'll knock you out, then I'll also attack.
Yeah, sure you will. I've got the bow. Tala, I'm the one with the bow.
I'm the one with the torch.
I have a torch as well. Look, Tala, okay, but I have a secret weapon. It's called fire.
What the hell? How do you swallow it?
I don't want to kill you. If you hit me, they will attack me.
No, they won't. I don't have attack my target on. I've cancelled attack my target. Give me my torch!
Sure, here you go.
I'll go whistle attack.
Here you go.
No, we're not to them.
I thought that's them we're talking, you're so deformed.
Well, why would they say why?
Why wouldn't they? Oh! I just don't like running around. You are hungry. I don't have to wait until you're hungry. You are hungry. Have a look at your hunger bar. Go look down at your hunger bar, buddy. Look down at your hunger bar. Please look at your hunger bar. Please, it's a giant.
What happens if I eat my blood that I just extracted?
Oh shoot, been streaming for a little while. Thank you. I need your poop. Eat that berry, okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get a drink of cold water, okay?
Oh no, it's so cold that my bones are locking up. And I'll protect you.
Alright guys, I'm back.
I'm protecting you from the cold. Protect. Hey then, this stone is glowing. It's a glowing stone. It's the stone god. What happens if I whack something with this shit?
Be hungry. You are hungry. Eat.
Wait, are you at work?
No. Liso, why do you have to be difficult?
Who?
This Lysotaurus.
Because they're difficult.
Lystrosaurus. A Lystrosaurus is part mammal, part reptile. It shares similarities with both, and it has the ugliest eyes on the planet. Well, that ever walked on the planet, that were ever held on the planet. It just poops twice. Sure, I'll take that for fertilizer. I almost punched it then accidentally. Take it. Come on, one more. That's all I need. Oh, 360 tame. No, 360 tame. Dude,
what? Oh, that sucks. I can't place my buildings near.
Why?
Because it's too close to your base.
Lester McBag.
Crazy, this is not cool.
McBag. Yeah, you beast. No, I don't want to change your name. I'll level you with flipping movement speed. I want you on. There we go. How fast are you? Okay, you're not slow. You're not that slow. Actually, a decent speed. How close can you be?
I'm over at where, how close I can be.
How far away is that from me?
Quite far.
As in like over 100 meters or less?
It's 61 meters.
Okay, that's not that bad.
For me it is.
Oh, why did you make it as close as you could be? I wish it was actually a little bit further away. Reason being, now I can't place some other things. Because I need freaking favor. Again, you gave me like almost nothing of value for the storage thing, which is extremely expensive to make.
Sorry.
So, I'd like something better. I'd like more fiber.
Ooh, fine, you can have seven characters.
No, fiber, not keratin. I don't need that crap.
You can get fiber yourself.
Yeah, but it takes ages.
Okay.
I'll kill you right now.
Whistle attack wall. I'm about to whistle attack you.
Do it, I dare you. I'll kill both of your animals. I'll kill both of your animals and you. Cody, ask Cody to go away. Say Aiden, ask you to go away. He's trying to record.
Cody, go away.
No, Cody, come back.
What? It's not $5. It's two. No, it's $2.50. Oh, $1.50. But you're not getting in, Cody. Because you're about to go to bed.
Oh, what do I need? I need...
3 minutes.
Can you please shush? Yeah, that was... Cody, that was 16 minutes ago. Damn it, the vacuum cleaner has to be on.
Give me another wood, one more wood, one more wood. Another wood? What is this thing requiring? What do I need? To repair you.
Good for you.
I only have three.
Well then.
Cody, can you please shift? Mm-hmm. I'm trying to record a video. No one cares. Except
okay.
For you.
Okay. That is this. I'm over-encumbered. I need to level my rage. Great. How are we doing for levels, Tyler? I shouldn't be over encumbered right now, but okay. Lester McBag, please take some more weight.
What?
I'd like it if you have some more weight. Because 90 weight ain't gonna cut it. Okay, I'll be right out, Lester, wood. Wood is heavy. What do I need? I've got a torch. Oh, shoot. And the trumpets, there you go.
Kill.
Try
to level off.
There we go. And here I can have maybe one of these. Yeah, that'll work. Just have two rooms coming up. Actually, I'll put two in. Space down, so oh, I'm out of fire again. I'm out of stone. Perfect. Very sounds good. Tala.
Yeah.
Okay, so rename. Holly, go into my base.
I can't right now. Alright, coming.
Alright, where are you? I think my base is better than yours, and it's like a half the size. Where are you?
Yeah.
Stop jumping in there. Just walk. I've got
my
a bed. So I've got a bed. I've got all of my stuffs.
Aiden, I kind of want to make my world and my thing, my world on Ark, to be dedicated. Do you know why? If anyone tries to attack me, I can just pull out my tech rifle and kill everything. It's like they tame your dodo. They just tame your dodo. I go over and shoot it with my tech rifle.
Don't be nasty
so
like funny. That.
That would be funny.
Is that your turtle? Please tell me that's your turtle.
Yeah.
Go in. Yeah. Have a look in because there's more stuff in there.
Yeah, I know.
Tell, have a look. All of these have names.
There's wood, that's fiber. Stone, that's metal. Weapons, clothing, structures. Animal drops. Water and pestle. Wait! Aiden! I would have broken your door just then.
Hey, you wouldn't have.
Yeah. I'm sick of getting stuck in doors.
Oh, I thought you were out, sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah, because he can backflip like that. So realistic.
I'm gonna name my lunch door.
I'll leave these two as well. Another bit of fortitude.
Sorry about that. Guess you can constantly hear the background.
I want to kill your Tyler. I don't know why. I just don't like it.
You do, and I'll slingshot you.
You will not hurt. If you hurt Lester, I will kill your turtle.
My turtle took forever to tame.
That's why. If you kill Lester, I'll kill your turtle.
Stabby bitch.
Okay, so I need to go ahead.
Okay. You won't hit me.
I have level points. Couple
you won't
of
hit me. But you can.
Yeah, I can.
It'll be on the floor. Fine. About Lester.
No.
Being by that. Which he's about to be.
Sure.
Yeah, I'm about to come over
again. Yeah. I'm so scared. Okay, so at the moment I am building. Oh, these are nice.
Fiber, correct?
Wood's the easiest one.
What's not the easiest?
Tyler, can I have some fiber? I'll give you,
No!
I'll give you a bar.
No, just use it.
Okay, then. I was gonna say a stack of fiber for a bar and 20 arrows. Free.
Sorry.
A stack of fiber.
That's not free.
No, I mean, not free for, 20 arrows free. The bow is for, the stack of fiber. The 20 arrows is just, like, extra.
Wait, 200 fiber?
Yeah.
A lot of fiber.
20 arrows, Tyler, with that bow.
That's a lot of fiber.
It's a lot of arrows.
How many?
It's more than you can craft.
Okay. In 10 seconds. Alright, I'm starting now. What's that something smell?
Damn it, I need so much more fiber and I would. Oh, I need more wood now. I'll just get a stack of wood and then I'll get a stack of fiber. I almost hit your turtle accidentally. It would have tried to murder me.
And so would have I.
But I was hitting a tree and your turtle got in the way.
It's your fault.
Wait,
almost hitting the tree. What did the tree do to you? Well, he didn't give me any wood. Okay. That's fair. Reason. Now I need to repair my stuff.
Oh, good job.
Come on.
You have to break all your stuff, Tyler. Oh my god, what's wrong?
My fault. Instead of
they lose
stuff,
I
don't
care. Oh, no joke. Victory. Here, walk him slowly. Doopy doo 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 doo. No, the thing cancels out the noise.
Damn it. Do you want a spare wool? You got spare wool.
I'm just guessing you know that, right? I'm never gonna get it, ever. I'm joking, I was in my inventory. I don't know what it is. Sure, I'll take the wall. No, I don't know what it is. I'll break down the thing if I have to. Cooking pot, can I pick it up? Free loot. Mining some trees. Wait, is there any sharky sharks in the watery water?
No.
Yeah, there is this one over there. Oh no, everyone, it's Jaws, the great white shark. Oh, if he comes up for air, I'll shoot it.
They don't come up for air.
Missed. Dang, I missed. Well, that one did.
Let's kill the sharks.
Oh yeah, sure, that'd be a good idea. Oh, if we could do that. Oh, Tapahara. That'd be so much fun to tame. But I doubt I'd be able to do that. It's so far away too. Mosa chops. Die, Mosa chops.
Wait, why the hell is my food going down so fast?
You need to poop.
No, for sitting down.
Are you cold? Go away! This is my place!
Yeah, I'm freezing.
Okay. That's why.
Huh?
That's why it's going down so fast.
Go away! And look!
I didn't mean to hit movement speed. Go away! This is mine! Leave! This is mine!
If you pull back, I'm going. Well, I haven't got a supply drop yet, or it's here. Wait, can I see what's in there? I'm not taking anything. Okay, there's crap stuff. That's what I have in my inventory.
I literally took nothing.
mod I have in my inventory. There's all the stuff that I have in my inventory.
Tyler, I'm gonna try and go across.
Don't worry, I'm gonna bowl you while you're in the water.
Please don't.
Why?
Try and make it across with me.
I'm nope,
Manta.
Anything that's over there.
Nope, Manta.
Where are you? I'm gonna shoot the Manta slime.
How are you? It's coming.
I think.
No, it's fine.
That is Duck Lostus.
That's all.
Wait, if I get a saddle on my turtle, I'd be able to ride him.
Alright, I'm gonna kill this trike, okay?
Yep.
What level are you? Level 15. Dude, I'm fine. Hide.
And the tape has landed.
Yeah, I know the Tape of Horror has landed. It's actually called Tape of Horror, everyone, if you want to search it. That is its actual name. Oh, that's a stack of hide. Wait, no, so hide stacks to two of these. I don't know, I might get two stacks out of this. I mean, a stack out of this, if I'm lucky. I've got a heap of stacks of meat. Well, I've got... Tyler, I'll give you a stack of hide for... Wait, how much fire do you have?
None.
I'll trade you half a stack of hide for a stack of fiber. Deal?
I've got none.
3/4 of a stack of hide for a stack of... Yeah, that's good enough. I'm going to the pillar because I want to see what type of enemies are over there.
Wait, what color is it?
It's blue. Oops.
Okay, okay.
I want to kill the Bronto.
There he is.
Tape-a-hara.
Like, he thinks there's a job.
No, the J's silent.
No, I almost bowled with the bowler.
Tyler, it doesn't work. It doesn't work with bowlers. Bowlers don't work on it. It's a medium creature. Tyler, what? Is this tech?
No, it's a die.
Where?
Kill me.
I said come with me. Jeez. That was your fault, not mine.
Are you mean?
No, I didn't. I said come with me, but you didn't. So that was your fault.
Yeah,
you died.
Yeah, I'm trying to run over to you.
Are you territorial? I'm gonna guess you're not trying to hurt me.
Yeah, he is. It's a Diplo.
No wonder
he's trying to hurt
me. The Diplo.
Raptor.
Where?
Coming off you.
Where?
Scorpion.
Oh, scorpions!
Where
did I die? Oh, it has inventory.
Yeah,
I'll take these and I'll take this. Oh, I just have berries and a little bit of cloth. But it's fine. Oh, they murdered the raptor. I'ma hide.
My body is over.
Yeah. Die, Diplodocus. Oh, go away, raptor! Murder. Murdered it.
Why are Gallimus so scared of you? They look, if you punch them, they'll run like a billion miles away. And at 1,000,000 miles per hour.
Tell her, we're Australian, we use the metric system. We use kilometers, not miles. It looks like they upgraded all the pillars and stuff. It looks like it's all tech now.
I kind of want to play Minecraft right now that I died.
I don't even have anything in there. Whatever.
Oh, cool. You'll never guess where I spawned. Oh, it's a pillow.
Oh, dang. It, dude, doesn't that look like it's covered in tech? It looks sick.
Yeah.
I never noticed it actually looked like this. What are you taking? What are you taking?
You'll never guess what's on there. It's a portal. Crap, and there's a scorpion behind me.
Where?
Wait, it didn't attack us.
Because it can't go on the pillow without, I'm pretty sure it can't go on the pillow.
Yeah, it walked over to us.
Oh, I'm good.
What?
I'm gonna just take those two trank arrows it had. Oh yeah, that's right, two trank arrows, bro.
Oh,
I have water in here.
It's a portal. Cool. Where do you just generate a portal to the center's ultimate life form?
Yeah, don't go into the portal.
Why?
Because that's where you die.
What happens there?
Dunno.
Do you know what I want to do right now? I want to bring my tech gear and then go into the portal.
No, it doesn't work like that. Reason being is because... I don't know how to explain it.
You can explain, it's just you don't want to take up the time.
No, it's difficult to explain though. It's, you can bring the tech gear, but you can't bring the element.
I know.
So, it's useless. So the tech gear is useless.
Why don't you just spawn a dragon, hit it, and then as soon as you hit it, attack and kill.
What's this game? It's one of those special triceratops. Where? Oh yeah, it's magic tracks. Wait, give me a second, where is it? Oh yeah, I saw him before, he was like an orangey color.
Yeah, and it was female. And he's level,
oh, cool.
26.
I have a slingshot, don't I? Because if I have a slingshot, I can tame one.
Yeah, he's level 26. I remember I died, so now I do not have a slingshot.
I do. First things first, let's just put these two trank arrows on that.
Right of us is Diplo.
Where's the magic thing? There he is. Actually, do I want a magic thing? Yeah, I think I do. Yeah.
But careful, I'll tell you what there's a pterodon.
Wait, don't chase the pterodon away!
I'm not.
Because I'm going to try and chain two things at once.
Gallimimus.
Galilimus. Oh, Galilimus.
Gallimimus.
No, Galilimus.
I call it Galilimus.
I need
black stuff.
No. Alright, now I'm just gonna sit here. Tala, kill this thing! Tala, the bastard killed me.
Yeah, I'm taking your stuff and then bring it to you.
No, take my stuff. No, don't actually, don't. I'll run back over. Don't worry, I'm fine.
Yep. You forgot, I'm right here.
No, I don't care. Don't take my stuff.
What does that weird roar sound when your heart slows?
Like a...
No. Then it goes...
I don't know. The scary horse thingy is throwing poop at stuff. Alright, so don't try and tame those things. They're nasty and mean.
Well, I'm hiding in a bush. Aiden. Can I cast this? It's a demon horse. I can recruit the people.
No, not a demon horse. Maybe a demon horse. Oh! Do you know where my corpse is exactly?
I'm following me right to the demon horse.
Well, why'd you go over there? I'm trying to find my corpse.
I'm not over there. You dragged me over there.
I need to find my corpse, Tala. I'm sorry if I'm dragging you into the things that poops that throw poop at you, but.
That's it. I'm so mad
that
I'm gonna throw poop.
Tala, I need to find my core. Found it. No. No bugs. Sorry if I spawned somewhere else.
Bugs are coming.
Alright, so I'm gonna need you to scare the bugs off while I'll try and. Alright, I'm gonna need you to make the bugs follow you while I get my bow so I can kill as many as possible.
Yeah, but I'm about to die. I'm gonna bring them right over to
Diplodocus. No, go away, bugs! These ones, 3, 2, 1.
Stamina. I'm sorry, I'm the worst kind of demon horse. Red or demon horses. See if I can beat it.
I had a chitin helmet. Oh.
Can I restart this?
No. Please be my note. Really?
What are you jumping around for?
Looking for my stuff. So much easier if you have a corpse, but.
If I knew which rock I was hiding at, I'd know.
If you can find the rock, we'll be able to find my help, my stuff. Not my house, my stuff. Is that a Rex? Is that a Rex?
Wait,
Tala, is that a Rex?
Wait for me, Tala, I don't know. I'm gonna be raging something.
Oh, I find myself because it's trapped.
Where is it?
Right over there at the drop. Not the drop, at the thingy.
Beacon.
Yeah.
I don't see.
It's a Rex.
I don't see anything.
There's a Rex.
Alright, I'm on you right now, so it's not working. I can hear.
There is a Rex at this blue obelisk. Goodbye, bees. Oh, are you punching them to death?
Say bye bye.
I killed him. Little bugger. Yeah, there's a Rex right over there.
bag is this?
Oh, did you find it? Tyler Rex!
No.
Goodbye! Goodbye!
Hey, hey.
Goodbye!
The ball stop.
Who's that? It's me.
He's still off. I'm gonna drive him to a try. First, eat this cake before you eat me. Sticks are even.
No, I'm running towards you.
Yes. Killing the pig first.
No, dude, kill me first.
Yeah, the rest is back over.
Alright, once I get all my stamina back.
Why? I just made the Rex drop down. Did the Rex die? No,
did it?
He's back over. No. He jumped off the cliff and landed on me.
But he jumped off the cliff with
okay,
you?
Okay. I wanna move, please. Move.
Which cliff did you jump off?
The one.
Good job, Tali. You spawned at the, you jumped off at the cliff that I'm running to. Jump.
I'll drive
right. They, Tyler, I think that's a second Rex.
No, that's not. It's the same Rex as well. Because he's male. He's attacking the Strike Rex. Well, versus whatever the Dozeratops is called. Oh my gosh.
I'll just get rid of the Rex and then I'll get rid of this.
I'm not
okay.
Very angry. Holy crap! I thought you said cheat free.
It's not a cheat.
You need me.
It's mine. It's Wakisha. From my old world. My other world.
Do you have poison
on
the other
one? No, just this one. I spam leveled its health.
That's so cool. The
Wakisha's about to die, so.
Why?
It has like no health.
I've got two arms on the Tyrannosaurus.
Alright, actually, no, I'll take this one. Let's go home. I have a recipe here. I don't have anything else. I just took like a helmet and whatnot. Actually, I'm going over to that wreck to see what it has.
I took its arms.
Did you take any of its other loot?
No, except for its arms.
No, it's decomposing.
Don't worry, I've got its arms.
Okay, good. Put them in the terminal thingy.
Alright, I'm gonna put its arms in the terminal. Well, if I could get over to the terminal, I would.
My heart is really inconsistent right now. It's like boop, 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 boop. I'm like, what's going on? My heartbeat is like boop.
Oh,
ba 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 ba
ba ba ba ba
ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba
ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba.
I'm on my way, I'm on my way over to home.
I died.
Well, I lost all my arrows, Tyler. And all of my, hide. Hey, Lester. How are you, buddy?
And there is no source up here.
Really? Okay, I guess I'll stay down here then.
Why can't we kill it?
I guess I'll just stay here then. You said there is no Saurus, so I guess I'll stay here.
What? Where's my carbonite?
Do you have it? Good job. Animal drops. These were all animal drops. No, not them. Oh,
let go of him and can combat until that thing's dead.
Them. And this. I'll put this here. This. Here. Why not just keep these on me? This is a spare weapon. Wait, is that a silencer that it has on it? Mm-hmm. Or is that a laser attachment? Mm-hmm. It's a laser. Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'm gonna go team a Dodo to help to kill the... to kill the Nosaurus.
You're sending it on a death wish. Sending it on a...
I don't really want a Dodo. I'm just doing this for a test.
See who's better. Which is the better creature? Okay, good.
Alright.
It's not even dealing with damage to me. Was pick up a stone and go back to where we first started. Starting with crafting a picket. I need two more fetch. Punch this tree twice. Called it twice.
You have to keep moving that way.
Yeah, I'm at home.
No, can we please move over a bit to where my home is? Just a little bit. Thanks. Damn it. You know where I am.
No.
I was over at the blue supply drop.
Okay, good for you.
Finally level 6. Sorry, I disturbed the hive. I disturbed this hive.
Your game is... everything is so laggy right now.
Yeah, because there's so many bees. Wait, is that my dodo? Sorry, your helmet was white, and my dodo's white, so I thought you were my dodo.
Tala, I've got a. I'm on my phone. Tala, I'm texting. I'm walking.
Did you disable text? Like, you have tamed Dodo, level 16.
No.
Because it didn't tell me that I've tamed Dodo, level 16.
East, south, west. So, west?
Equals east.
North?
East equals west.
East?
Is that correct?
South. I don't think that much is west. I don't trust this GPS. Ah!
Dodo versus Dodo! It's a clumpy of my dodo. Yeah, good point. Soon you might be able to take on a track, but you should not be a baby.
Wait, Tala, what's even in your storage box?
I didn't hurry, come. No, go over to my house, please.
I'm at your house.
My dodo behind.
I'm in your house.
Further away. No, not that way. Go over to me.
I don't know which way you are.
Yeah, you're going that way. Keep going that way. Because I'm trying to help my dodo.
Well, it tries to fight for its life.
Come on, keep going.
I know, I'm good.
And please.
Nah.
It's trying to do something.
I don't care.
What the hell? I can't even get him. What the hell? Now Dodos can climb rocks. Yeah, that far away would have been good.
No, because I was mining
the
rock.
Wait, no, the dodo's fighting back.
Wait. Bartella, I was busy hitting a rock. Maybe I am busy. Maybe I don't really care. Tala, guess what? I'm eating lamb chops. No. Grabbing fiber. Now I have to grab heaps of fiber, everyone. Back to this thing. Okay, sorry I haven't been talking to you guys for the chat. We're about to have to end this first episode. Don't worry, I'll start the second episode straight after. But otherwise, yeah. I know it's gone. I'm not very smart. I'm still holding the handle. Grab more fiber. Grab more fiber, da da da, grab more fiber.
Aiden, my donor's about to start hitting your bears in the door.
Nah, I'm good. Dun, 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 dun. I don't know why you're gonna kill your donor.
No, because I got nothing in my inventory. I'm just gonna punch it until I die.
What?
Oh, come on, not here. I'm gonna teleport away when I spawn.
Okay, I don't know where to say goodbye to you. Ha, you died, sucker.
Because I punched a Therizinosaurus.
Well, you dumb.
I didn't punch a Saurus.
What Saurus?
Sorry, the Saurus just wanted to be punched. We call them Therizinosaurus.
Is that a random?
Please don't kill me.
Ah, scary, there is no Saurus. I know it's called a Therizinosaurus, but it looks like there is no Saurus. What's attacking you? There is no Saurus! And what is it?
Saurus is like...
I thought he was trying to attack me then, the Therizinosaurus.
Yeah, I'm fine actually. Yeah, I'm just going now, please. Jaws.
Jaws, please, no, Jaws, no, please. Yes, Medford. Yay, he's gone. Now I'm gonna have to go say hi to this guy again. I'm gonna punch myself to death.
I'm gonna come and say goodbye. Be right back, everyone.
Yeah, I killed myself. I killed myself. And now it's just standing on top of me. Washing me with its tail.
Back, everybody. Just as the clock hits 25.
The farthest thing to tame in the whole entire arc. The most hardest thing to tame in the arc.
Hey, Tyler, look.
Just wait, I'm punching this.
No, well, don't punch it. I'll shoot it myself.
I'm unconscious. Bye, Aiden.
Did I save your life?
No.
No!
Did it just try and kill me?
It did kill you.
Well, why did it run away?
I killed it.
Wait, you did? You killed it? Oh my gosh, yes, you did. Why, there is no Saurus, got killed by Aiden. That's what it just said.
No, Aiden, I'm alive!
Oh, I waited so long for that. No! I want to see what was in there. Put the thing that you took out back. Aiden. Okay, just
there was less than that, it was like 6 berries.
Why'd you put more in?
No, because I already had that bit.
Die, I already have that.
I feel sick.
I'm sorry. I need your beef.
And this one is
going to be
Leech Blood, correct? Okay, guys, this pretty much concludes the first episode of ARK Center. Reason being is because... Reason is so it was so long is because... well... It was like a first impressions of the center. Thank you for watching, everyone. And I hope to see you guys next time.
We're back.
That doesn't work, does it? Goodbye, everyone.